I know what I'm going to do, and I know what I'm going to give to the crowd. I'm not concerned with what anybody else is going to do or what.
What's that?
Energy. I'm going to tear it down. It doesn't matter whether I'm first, second, third, or fourth. When I leave the fucking stage, the show is over. Nigga.
Sideways, so I got to live like. Yeah. Now once that sand starts falling down that hourglass, it ain't no turning it sideways. So I gotta live life like I only got a few more Fridays. How come I'm not up there with the Jay-Z's and the Kanye's? They shit is aight, they shit is aight, but my shit is way more John Blaze. And what if I do shine before my dying days? Does that mean I'ma owe favors to my Lahims and the Rondes? When I start getting calls for my Kimberleys and my Shantays? When I part ways with my Anthony's and Aaron Isaiah's?
You don't even have to tell me, Lord, I know. Heaven's waiting, I'm just trying to give them hell before I go. But please mail your boy your loyal female before I blow. One who ain't gonna do me wrong and Dave Chappelle with all my dough. Whoa, whoa. DL asked me if I want some dro. Last year I would've told him no.
But I've been going through a writer's spell. Can't think of nothing, feeling like I might just fail. The type of shit that make an artist start to bite his nail. Getting mad, frustrated, trying to write this 12. So I'm looking at DL, about to light his L. And I'm thinking, what the hell, man, I might as well. If my mom finds out, she'll be tight as hell. Hope her nose don't pick up on the slightest smell. Hope them hoes come and pick me up tonight at 12. What they got to do with anything? I don't know, nigga. I'm always spitting punchlines, can I flow, nigga? Try to keep me in a box, let me grow, nigga. I don't wanna have to show niggas. Who, nigga? Those niggas? I chew niggas. Expose niggas. New niggas, old niggas. I don't give a fuck. Don't compare me to no nigga. Match me, you gon' need about four jiggers. Whoa, whoa, nigga. That was kinda bold, nigga. So, nigga, that's just how it gotta go, nigga. Mouths don't get fed when they close, nigga. These other rappers be saying they the best, and everybody agree. I'm about to turn to one of those niggas. And it's a lot of great rappers that die. By the time I go, I'ma be better than those niggas.
Yeah, I know, sometimes my mind be dumb and out. But I know what the Lord put me here for, and I feel like time is running out.
Death could be coming now, so I want it now. You can hear my stomach growl from a couple hundred mouths. But they playing Foxy Brown, so the silence must be broken. I ain't ill, nah, motherfuckers must be joking. Make a list and leave me out, what the fuck they smoking? Labels want me in the box, so I had to bust it open. Up on niggas, yup, you know how they do. You ain't Weezy or Jeezy, you're not on cable. Mine, I'm not biting, I'm just telling them how she plays you. So now we on a mission, you mowing, I'm able. They sweat you when you step on, when you Steve Urkel, you're a bimbo. So does Steve, puts his cheese over Laura Winslow. Chasing my dream had me irritated. Couldn't get my career violated, so in thin air I faded. Now all my peers I rated me, wondering where I skated. I'm laid up on my rear, my hair not rated, gear outdated. I had passion, I just can't remember where I laid it. In the beginning, I was mad happy like, yeah, I made it. Then I got a little glimpse of my dream life and I swear I hate it. Like this is it? All these motherfucking years I waited. Now something's telling me I'm selfish. I got a lot of potential, but I showed it. A lot of talent that maybe God should've blessed somebody else with. My fam, they never told me I let them down, but I felt it, and I still feel it. But I'm feeling a certain way, I can't help it. Cause this whole shit is fake. Niggas was never no fans of Celtics. Soon as shit start looking good, they wanna get on they Sam Cassell shit. Take your ass back to the Clippers. Go give a helping hand to Oates and Brand. Go interfere with someone else's plans. Now who's real, who's fake? Those are the questions that I ask. So what suggestions might y'all have?